Me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gold Chevy and a place of my own, but the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the cracker. The kids were rocking around the clock. We were hopping and bopping to the crocodile rock, yeah. Cracker rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. The lot of mama was Friday night, usually were her dresser's Diana. Rockin', rockin' was the ah-la-la, out of sight, hi, 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 hi. Crazy for trying to stop me from singing that song, because that song was on the radio, KPFK. Now, what do you think about that, psychiatrist Tony?
Well, the music on the radio was a lot better than your singing.
I was on the radio with KPFK, me and Jordan.
They didn't want to hurt your feelings.
No, I did a good job, and they put me on KPFK.
Yeah, because they put you up an echo chamber, that's why.
Well, too bad. Well, anyway, the patient's going to be resting for his operation tomorrow from Dr. Jordan, and we'll see what happens on the next tape. It's not going to happen, so don't worry.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
All right, we'll see. We're signing off, folks.
Goodbye.
This is tape 11.
I'm here.
And bye.
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 Diarrhea.
Bye.